Hey, I'm Emily Bird with the Foundation Office. We're wrapping up our 2017 Campus Fun Drive with a total solar eclipse party. Our goal this year is 100% giving by faculty and staff, and the theme is Totality Path to 100% Giving. We had many people out here today enjoying solar snacks, which consisted of Milky Ways, moon pies, sun chips, and Tang. We hope everybody has a great year, and we look forward to seeing y'all soon.
My name is Alan Johnson. I'm currently serving as your North Carolina FFA State President. We are here at Wayne Community College today to learn more about the agriculture programs that are pushing the future of agriculture for community college students here in Wayne County and across the state of North Carolina. Our whole job is about bettering the future of agriculture, and we are here at Wayne to learn more about all the class and facility opportunities that students here have to better the future of agriculture.
Hey guys, I'm Kelsey Sanders. I'm a student ambassador this year at Wayne Community College. This is our back to school bash. We've got free food sponsored by Backyard Bistro. We've got a rock wall that you can come out and do. We've got cornhole boards, and we've got our big blow up bison behind us.
Hi, I'm Wyeth from the Savannah College of Art and Design. I'm here visiting Ms. Waller's class today. And I do have to say, this is my second time at Wayne Community College, and I'm always so impressed with the artwork that I see here, and I'm sure carries over into every other major. So good luck to you guys. Thanks so much for having me today.